vacation!
Big stuff.
shout out to the Castle of Rock, because last year when I was up in the green room, yeah, Castle of Rock, baby! So last year I was up in the green room, and I met Alex, who's the son of Mark, the lead singer, and I thought, you know, I gotta do the same thing. So we're gonna bring up the littlest member of our band, Maggie May, right here. Maggie is 7 years old, and she's gonna come and play on the keyboard. Now. Now, this is an audience participation song. I need everybody involved. First, there's a dance we do. It's called the Calvin. Goes something like this. You'll understand after we get the song going. All right. Are we ready? Maggie, are you ready to rock and roll?
Chinese menu in his hand, walking through the streets of Soho in the rain. He was looking for a place called Lee Ho Fooks. Gotta get a big dish of beef chow mein. Sing it! Werewolves of London. Ah-hoo!
Take a bit. big bow. What do you have to say? Nothing to say? Okay. Now, those of you who were here last year, we all know there's only one way the Weiss family gets off the stage at the Whiskey. You all right? All right. Now, before we continue on our journey of rock and roll, which seems to focus on the late 70s and the early 80s, I wanted to introduce myself. I am a reputable partner in a major law firm. This is not my natural dye, hair color. And I'm a partner of Perkins Coie. I'm the managing partner for the China offices and the co-chair of the life science group. All right. I think we're ready. Are you ready, Oliver?
Who's the only one? Hey, little sister, who's the Superman? Hey, little sister, who's the one you want? Hey, little sister, shotgun. It's a nice day to start again. It's a nice day for a white wedding. It's a nice day to start again. Sister, what's your vice and wish? Hey, little sister, shotgun, oh yeah. Hey, little sister, who's your Superman? Hey, little sister, shotgun, my stage start again. It's a nice day for a white wedding. It's a nice day to start again. 7. I was in high school. All right, here we go.
Associate in the LA office of Perkins Coie. Give it up for ya! Now this young man over here remembers 1977 quite well, I'm sure. This is my brother-in-law, Steve Smith. Give it up for Steve! This guy over here is a crazy, crazy, crazy man. This is Niall Fordyce, also a lawyer. number tonight. Now, how many people are here from Perkins Coie? Yeah! All right, we're in the LA office of Perkins Coie. Now, what city is Perkins Coie's home office in? Seattle, that's right. And what is the most famous Seattle band ever? And the best song they ever did? Teen Spirit. Try it again. Say it, Teen Spirit. All right, we're going to do Teen Spirit, LA style. We are going to fuck this song up.
More like a beauty queen from a movie screen. I said, don't mind, but what do you mean? I am the one to go dancing on the floor and around. She told me her name was Billie Jean, and she caused a scene. Then every entered with eyes that dreamed of being the one to go dancing on the floor and around. People always told me, be careful what you do. Don't go around breaking young girls' hearts. Woo-hoo! And Mama always told me, be careful who you love. Be careful what you do, because the lie becomes the truth. Hey, hey, my Billie Jean is not my lover. She's just a girl, says they had a one. But the kid is not my son. Oh yeah, I guess it makes me smart.